like everything I love's been taken away. A line on a block for take my place, that's why I decline on taking a break. Slick on monotony, making a change to change my life before I'm old and gray. But I can only say that I'm person I am today, cause I love the chase. Therefore I can't complain, I'm just thankful every time I hit the stage. So grateful, even though I'm still in debt, living check to check, I put food on the table, cable and lights. I remember that I know why I stay in the night. Now I'm staying in a 4-star suite, and I swear I just got the best head of my life. But still I'm on it, still I wanna make the best of this quest that was made for me. So I can't complain, I just medicate, so that hate ain't facing me. We just made for this. Freestyle on this bitch, time 86. You can't be the best at all, just put your heart into whatever your canvas is. And mine is music, so I use it to influence these. Consuming knowledge, trees will grow, but first you gotta plant the seed. This wasn't a plan, you see, mentally an amputee. But I chose to make a difference, and I believe that journey starts in me.
People always ask me why I rhyme, and it's probably cause I'm out of my mind. But I keep on pushing, even though what I'm doing is wrong. This is my life, it's not just words in a song. People always ask me why I rhyme, and it's probably cause I'm out of my mind. But I keep on pushing, even though what I'm doing is wrong. This is my life, it's not just words in a song.
Am I crazy? Cause I mean every word that I put on the page. From the start, so if you know if it came from the heart, then you know that I take it to the grave. And sometimes it feels like I'm slaving. How many days then came and went, and these seasons seem like the only thing changing. But I don't quit cause I hate regret. And it seems like everything around me is just a little block with these shots I'm plotting my next move. When I came from the bottom with dreams on the top, never stop, every thought I'ma let loose. And I can't imagine life that I'd rather live. Even though sacrifices each have the price, and I put my life in this. I'm just an artist with a keen eye for detail, and going through those hardships to be on the right side of that tip scale. That ship has been sailed, and I'm trying to live well. But I feel like my life is like a train date with Denzel. And I'm never giving into the game, pain with minimum gain. Thinking these women insane, I give them my heart to pick up my brain. Picking my fights, but unfortunately they picking the day. This primal instinct, so we instinctively give them the chase. But
people always ask me why I run, and it's probably cause I'm out of my mind. But I keep on pushing, even though what I'm doing is wrong. This is my life, it's not just words in a song.